am I glad to see you. They're coming fast. This could get real ugly, real quick. No guns. We can't draw more attention. Okay, it's pretty obvious what we're doing here, people. If it's dead, kill it. There might be walkers all over the place, so keep an eye out. Run! Get out! It's gonna be dark soon.
For the sake of my children, I begged for mercy. But the judge showed me none. I was sentenced to 7 years, transported for stealing bacon, banished from my home. Someday, sometime, our eyes shall see the faces kept in memory. Someday their hands shall clasp our hand, just over in the morning land. I've lived through toil and hardship, punishment for leading a gang of thieves, years at the labor factory. But I've paid my price, and I've gained grit and a new life.
As a soldier, I fought for country. As a rebel, I fought for cause. As a man, I fought for freedom. My name is James Wilson, and I fight to the end. I am not ashamed to speak the truth. I was tried for treason, banished to Australia. Yet I challenged my fate and brought six of my brothers to freedom. Think that we have been nearly 9 years in this living tomb since our first arrest, and that it is impossible for mind or body to withstand the continual strain that is upon them. One or the other must give way.